It is 9:55 a.m. Wednesday morning, March 2nd, 2022. I'm aboard the Metro North Railroad train headed from Grand Central Terminal to Poughkeepsie, New York. Departed Grand Central at 8:46 a.m. We're north of Peekskill, right along the Hudson River, former New York Central Railroad. And that was an Amtrak train headed for Penn Station, probably from Albany Rensselaer or from Buffalo. Amtrak trains also use this line, like the Lakeshore Limited to and from Chicago, Maple Leaf to and from Toronto. That may only be running to the border at Niagara Falls, New York now. And Empire Service trains, Albany Rensselaer, Buffalo, New York. Before too long, we'll see West Point Military Academy on the other side of the Hudson. We have a General Electric dual mode locomotive on the head end, diesel electric, and runs on third rail to where the third rail ends at Croton Harmon. On the other side of the Hudson is the CSX Railroad, also former New York Central. Beautiful sunny day today. I'm going to be walking on the high bridge over the Hudson River at Poughkeepsie, former New Haven Railroad, and ended up being Conrail. It's now a pedestrian bridge. It caught fire, and Conrail decided to just use their bridge across the Hudson in Albany further north. Thank you.
station is Garrison. Please watch the up and next thing to turn.
This is Garrison, and West Point Military Academy should be on the other side of the Hudson soon.
This is the train to Poughkeepsie. Train to Poughkeepsie. Next stop will be Cold Spring. Cold Spring.
West Point is directly across the Hudson River here. Highball Garrison, New York. There's the original New York Central station. That is West Point in the distance across the Hudson. Next stop is Cold Spring, New York. If you're a senior, get a Metro card and you can just pay
half. This is Cold Spring Station. You can watch the step when exiting the
terminal. Get a Metro card, you can pay just half fare. Here's a southbound Metro North train heading from Poughkeepsie to Grand Central Terminal.
This is the train to Poughkeepsie. Train to Poughkeepsie. Next stop will be Beacon. Beacon is next.
Thank you.
We have probably 8 or more cars. And that was a General Electric dual mode locomotive pushing in New Haven Heritage livery.
Thank you.